You mentioned the climate change stress test, which I very much welcome. We also see today that Fabio Panetta acknowledges that the ECB can help markets, he says, to price climate risk, which assumes that climate risk is still not priced accurately by the markets, which I concur with. But if it's not, if the markets do not price climate risk already or accurately, shouldn't they be reflected in monetary policy? And then it comes back, is the concept of market neutrality as it is being used right now very accurate? Thank you.
You very specifically ask about the principle of market neutrality. Now, let me just say one thing on that. The principle of market neutrality is not part of the treaty. The treaty does not say that. I think that there will be opportunity, let me keep it very brief, in the strategy review of the Governing Council that will look at climate in, you know, one of the coming months, I think very shortly, to revisit the way we interpreted the mandate and especially also this principle. I cannot, of course, foresee what the outcome of these discussions will be, but I think that we will be discussing quite in depth as to how we can also in our monetary policy take into considerations the changes caused by climate change.